there's so much light pieces, I don't know. See? Hello? Very weird. One second here. Little better. Not bad, chalo. Hi guys! I look so different. Sorry for being a little self-obsessed. Hi! Where is everyone? We have 21 people joined. Come on, come say hi. Be nice. Basic courtesy, guys. Hi Abhishek, how are you doing? Hi, hello Ayub. Hi Sandesh. I need more people to join in today. We are playing games. Jaldi. I don't look like some snap. Seriously, it look like some Snapchat filter. Hi Manish, hey Gurmeet. Adapu Reddy. I'll just call you Adapu. Your name is very complicated. Hi Sandesh, I'm good. How are you? I'll wait for 50 more people to join in, then we'll start. Okay. I'm eating dry fruits, nuts. I picked it from Gogi's store. Did you guys do it? Sale, Dayar. How can you not pick it? If you did not, big waste. Hi, Aditya. Hello. Hi, Anish. I picked these from Gogi's sale, which is on. That looks really nice. Dry fruits. Alright, we have 400 people already. Oh my god. Ajit, we're gonna play games today. I'm gonna give you words. These are some. Should I give the theme? Okay, let's give the theme. These are some games. They're very good games for workout. Again, I'm gonna concentrate on a lot of. Even last time I concentrated on alternate things that you can do except gym. Today I'm gonna have games that are very good for physical workouts. All right. Hi. Sandy was good. Now I'm trying to follow good meals. So I've just grabbed some dry fruits. You donated all your karma points. Please tell us more about it. But coming back, this is my game board. Everyone who's not played the countdown with me, this is my game board. I'll start making the points. I'll start making the word from this side. These are all games again, which the theme is games, which will help you for your overall body workout. So if you want, you can enroll. Actually, not only games, they are all of these are outdoor activities. Outdoor sports, not games. Outdoor sports. I think that's a better one. Alright, cool. Starting with this one. First word starts from this side. Every time you give me a wrong alphabet, you have to start guessing alphabets, not words. Every time you give me a wrong alphabet, you lose 1 point. You guess a wrong word, you lose 2 points. So do not guess words, guess alphabets. My neighborhood kid is really annoying. Anyway, so what you have to do is start guessing alphabets. Remember, don't guess words, you lose 2 points if it's a wrong word. This is one of the outdoor sport. That is extremely good. It will make you sweat. I'm not kidding. It will just make you sweat. Karma was good. I did not come live on my show yesterday because I was out playing Garba with my mother-in-law. So much fun. She plays better than me. but anyway, let's get going. Let's start the game. Here you go, my words. You have 10 chances. Remember, one wrong alphabet is 1 point gone. One wrong word is 2 points gone. So start guessing your alphabets now. Take care. Am I not visible or something? Oh, I am. D. No, we don't have a D. Sorry. Guys, I'm visible, right? Why is it so slow? Why is it moving so slow? Come on, start guessing. Jaldi. T. No T. A. Yes, we have an A. Guess, it is. They are a little difficult. Trust me, they are. I know this one is. But remember the theme. It's outdoor. Yes, we have S. Wow. No, there's no B. Sorry. There's no B. Hi, Aditya Singhal. Come on, you guys are very slow today. Very slow. Usually it's very fast. A is done, Aditya. Just one A. If there are two, I'll make two. Thank you, Luju, but unfortunately, no. Sorry. No, there's no F. No R, no C, no V. Come on. No K. No L, no D. S is done, Baba. Gaurish, S is done. Please, please check. If you say S, there are two S's, I'll automatically turn two S's down. No V, no I, no G, no P, no people. It is, oh my god, Nikhil, yes. Just before I was about to reveal, it is squash. You're right. Squash is one game that takes a lot of your concentration. It is extremely fast. You have to run from one corner to the other to hit the ball. So concentration is on the ball, improves concentration. Your hand movement and your leg movement starts coordinating. So your whole body gets coordinated since you're targeting at one target, one goal. Okay? Squash. Alright, so here goes my next word. I need more space. Bingo, yes, bingo. All right, here you go. You can start now. Start guessing. Nothing special for dinner. I'm just munching dry fruits today. A. Alright. Hey Akhil, what's up? Dinesh Patil, hint is it's all outdoor sports, outdoor games. That's the hint. H. No H. No D. Hi Namrata, hi Sunil, thank you for joining in. No R, B here. A is done already, come on, now we can guess with B and A. True that, Abhishek. D ho gaya, there's no E. Hi Mohit. Stop eating that. I just got home. I need something to eat. Come on. No S. No H. No I. Yes, it is football. Brilliant. So, if you think football is a game only for your leg day, you're wrong. Because you're running. There's no better exercises than running. Your crunches, everything happens. Your legs, arms, back, biceps, shoulders, everything. Literally everything. So, football is the game. Alright, next and the last one. Now this game is not for the full body, but this improves your concentration and it's good for your upper body workout. It's very good for your upper body workout and extremely good for your concentration. So, hi Karina, hello, hi Kumar. What's up? Cool, chalo, start guessing. It's your favorite game, thanks. Any prizes for correct guesses? Dinesh, it's teamwork. How many people do I send one choto-choto prize to? So it's more like a teamwork and it's more like I am teaching you something along with the words. I'm not making random apple, mango, cat, dog. So these are words that also have some importance. That's sweet, Lijo. Thank you so much. But no problem. You can ask. I'll try answering whenever I can. Take care. Come on, let's start. Last word. S, no, we don't have S. Yes, A, there is A. Hi, Pari, Gorsh, A is done. This is not for a full body workout. Remember, it's not full body workout. M, no, M, yeah, C we have. Hi, Vaibhav, how are you? T, no T. Yeah, actually, Lijo, makes sense if you stick to the topic. If you want me to ask anything, I'm going to have Ask Me Anything session every once, every 2 weeks. So you can do that. E, yes, there is E. Voting, no, it's not voting. How can voting start with A? Voting doesn't have C. No, it's not Kabaddi. I said it's not full body workout. It's not full body workout. It's not. It's just one of the outdoor game, which is very good to improve your concentration and for your upper body. Not full body. C is done already. Check. I haven't seen anyone's request on Goki Lijo. I will check. Okay, I'll check. Sorry. I will check. Yes, it's Achri. Perfect. Good one, guys. You guys got all of it. Wait, let me just place it back or I will never do it. Okay, that was a good game. Also, in other news, I am gonna be flying to Goa tomorrow morning. So, I'm gonna be there 15, 16, 17. I will be live, don't worry. But I will not be live on 17 because I have a flight back. So, miss me on Wednesday. Yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you guys Tuesday. But Wednesday, I'm not there. I'll see you back on Thursday. So, I'll see you then. It was a great game. Thank you so much for joining in. I'm glad you guys like the game once a week. It's fun to do that. Apart from that, a lot of amazing topics are lined up. So, see to it that you guys have subscribed to my show. Also, keep checking Goki, the Goki store. Because I'm sure you guys are collecting a lot of coins. You can just use it, redeem it. You can just use it, redeem it, and buy stuff at a cheaper rate. Discount 24/7. Alright, so on that note, thank you so much for joining in. Remember, good things happen to good people. So keep doing good and good will just happen to you. Alright, where is Goki? Apurva coach nowadays. No videos from her. Is it? I have no idea. I don't know her personally. But I will get a check from the Goki team and I'll let you know. M from Goa. M from Goa, what? Oh, you are from Goa. Oh, gosh, you're from Goa. Alright, I'm going to South Goa. So, yeah. You love me, thank you. Good choice. Alright then, good night everyone. Have a great night. It's Sunday. Monday tomorrow. Where are you going? I am not going anywhere. I'm coming back to Mumbai on Wednesday. I will be in flight. So I won't be able to come live. I'll be flying. So no network, no? So I'll come back on Thursday. I'm there on Tuesday also. Theek hai? Chalo then. Ta-da. Good night. Hasta la.